What are you guys doing?
Andres and I are just making sure these fire detectors work.
They're for people that don't have them or can't afford them. They can contact us and get one.
Where does the ice cream come in?
Well, we're having our third annual Fire and Ice Cream Social on Tuesday, May 18th to raise money for the detectors.
Well, do you ladies have any more for me?
No.
Hey guys, where's Trayton?
We'll see you Tuesday, May 18th at the fire station.